Okay, we are coming up on the end, guys. So I'll show you what I did. I made some copies of the Chaos Blade. I'm changing Ramza to a Squire. He's going to be that to the end of the game, I think. I'm going to keep him as a Squire. Just because I've never done it. Abel's Ninja with Draw Out. I might use Beowulf, I don't know. I'm probably going to use Baker, though. And Shireen. And Agrius, who also has Chaos Blade. So let's just get on with it. Wow, that was a real good try. It's literally like four battles away from the last battle and they're still throwing damn stones. Not the smartest thing you've ever done, my friend. So as you can tell, the Chaos Blade is kind of ownage. Now, two Chaos Blades is a little too much ownage. I'm gonna have some fun. I think we deserve it. It's been a long, long game, and I've had a lot of fun doing this, actually. Now they get a little taste of the Zodiac. Okay guys, the next battle will be in the next video. Thank you for watching.